If you guys don't mind, I'm gonna play something for you. That's not too long. It's the first movement of a Mozart sonata, and sonatas are sort of classical form where basically you get a couple ideas, and then you play around a whole bunch with what you can do with those ideas. And Mozart sort of carries differently depending on if you're talking about kind of early or late, but it's generally really associated with the opera. It's a lot of like very evocative, like character-driven people singing on stage kind of stuff. It's extremely hard. What's hard about it is not hitting the notes, it's the music. And that's a weird thing to run into as a musician, where it's like, you can play the notes perfectly and it doesn't sound right. And that is tricky, but it's really fun. So, you know, the effort.
Thank you.
snacks, we'll get some food rolling out, but otherwise, yeah, hang out, relax.